after all these years. There you are.
Grandpa, what was wrong with that place? I'm starving. What's so special about where we're going?
Trust me, this place is worth the wait. Ha ha, and here we are.
This place looks nice.
Oh no, we're not eating here. We're going down there.
No way am I going down there.
It's this or eat whatever's growing in your corner of the rust bucket.
Rude!
You sure this is a restaurant, Grandpa? I thought I saw a cat with a tattoo.
I think it was a rat.
We're at the right place.
Password.
Avocado.
What do you know? It's a burger joint. And it smells delicious.
Welcome to Bistro Incognito. This place is so exclusive, I had to make reservations 8 months ago. Oh, excuse me. 3 menus, please.
We don't do menus.
Ugh, you guys.
Your menu is etched into the countertop.
They're hieroglyphs.
How are we supposed to read that?
We have kids' menus with pictures.
Ooh, pictures. Too meaty. Too veggie. Too slimy. Oh my gosh! They have a deep-fried chocolate cheeseburger rolled in rock candy!
Will that be with or without sprinkles?
With, please.
All right, I've got a squid and squash burger, a tomato and turnip baguette, and lastly, a deep-fried chocolate and cheeseburger rolled in rock candy with sprinkles.
I've never seen anything more beautiful.
Do not attempt to eat this without proper utensils. If you need anything else, I'm busy.
Oh.
What's the matter? Let me take a look. Yeah, that looks bad. Mother of all cavities bad.
Cavity?
You do hit the switch pretty hard, Ben. It must have caught up with you.
Me? Nuh-uh. It's not that bad, really. I think I can manage.
As much as I enjoy your screams of anguish, it's making the customers uncomfortable. Please see the dentist next door.
This is weird.
Huh. The reviews for this place are actually pretty positive. I thought I'd never eat candy again, but this dentist fixed my teeth like it was magic.
Whoa! I'm just about to close.
Fix tooth, please?
Well, let's see what we got here. Only kidding. Come on back and we'll get you strapped into the old torture device. Still kidding?
Weird. Really weird. Ow!
Whoa, cool! Why does a dentist have all this stuff?
Huh, I think he's an adventurer.
Whoa, cool.
Alrighty, here comes Mr. Pointy. Oh, not a fan of Mr. Pointy. I tell you what, focus on that crystal up there, and it'll take your mind right off it.
It's beautiful.
Oh, yeah, I think I inherited that one from my grandpa, or maybe I found it when I went spelunking in the lava caves of Iceland. All I know is it works like a charm every time. Now, open wide.
Oh, how you been, Ben?
Cyberg! It's so great to see you. Let's go blow stuff up.
You betcha, Ben, but not before we have some breakfast.
Paw waffles?
Waffles.
Hi. Do you have an appointment?
Only with destiny, simpleton. The crystal is no trinket.
What the hex?
Want even more Cartoon Network? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.